गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन. डिक्टेशन विल स्टार्ट इन 5 सेकेंड्स. स्टार्ट. द फैक्चुअल बैकग्राउंड इन विच द एफोरमेंशनड इश्यूज हैव बीन रेज्ड आर डेट पेटिशनर ऑफ प्रेजेंट रिट पेटिशन वॉज अपॉइंटेड एज अ फेयर प्राइस शॉप डीलर इन द ईयर 1993 फुल स्टॉप. Petitioner's son Raj Bahadur was elected as Pradhan in the year 2010 full stop. A show cause notice dated 5th November 2012 was issued to the petitioner to show cause as to why the shop we not cancelled, since he is running the shop, living in the right joint family, and his son has been elected as Pradhan full stop. Petitioner submitted reply to the show cause notice dated 21st 1 2013, and same was followed by the order dated 3rd April 2013, by which petitioner's fair price shop agreement has been cancelled full stop. Petitioner at this juncture has approached this court cautioning the validity of the decision so taken cancelling his fair price shop agreement on 3rd April 2013, and his submission has been to the effect that petitioner's son is living separately and cannot be treated as a member of family and accordingly ground on the basis of which petitioner's fair price shop has been cancelled is unsustainable full stop. Petitioner's submission has been to the effect that the definition of family is given in government order dated 3rd July 1990, and as has been interpreted in Ram Moora's case (Supra) does not take into consideration clause 2(O) and further clause 30 and 31 of UP Scheduled Commodities Distribution Order, 2004, in its correct reference and correct perspective, and in view of this, the definition of family contained in Government order dated 3rd July 1990 has to be accepted as superseded and effected after the enforcement of UP Scheduled Commodities Distribution Order 2004 full stop. The division bench of this court noticed the arguments raised by the side of petitioner and proceeded to refer the matter in the direction of getting authoritative pronouncement full stop. Sri Ajay Banot, learned counsel for the petitioner, opened his arguments by contending that the division bench's judgment in the case of Ram Moora's (Supra) by accepting the division of the word family as given in government order dated 3rd July 1990, paragraph 4.7, has not at all laid down the correct law after enforcement of UP Scheduled Commodities Distribution Order, 2004, wherein a different concept and a different definition has been introduced in the shape of a household, which is synonym of to family, and in such a situation definition of family as mentioned in government order dated 3rd July 1990 has to be accepted and accordingly by placing reliance on the definition of family as given in paragraph 4.7 of government order dated 3rd July 1990, such a punitive action could not be have been taken, as has been done in the present case, and the issue in question ought to have been dealt with on the parameters of the definition of household as is provided under clause 2(O) ऑफ इन यूपी शेड्यूल्ड कमोडिटीज डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑर्डर 2004 एज सेम हैज द ओवरराइडिंग इफेक्ट ओवर द डेफिनेशन ऑफ फैमिली गिवन इन पैराग्राफ 4.7 ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑर्डर डेटेड 3 जुलाई फुल स्टॉप।